Many pistols today have light, short trigger pulls, much lighter than the double action revolvers that many of us learned as our first handgun. The rule is always finger off the trigger until ready to fire. All holster use must be done with this point in mind regarding weapon safety. With every holster, trigger discipline is as important as muzzle discipline. For 40 years, we've taught the trigger finger flat and straight on the holster to align on the frame of the weapon when drawing the holster. The SERPA holster is designed to position the trigger finger on the frame of the weapon if you draw in that proper manner as described in the instructions. With the finger flat and straight, simply press and drag as you draw the handgun. This automatically positions the trigger finger on the frame of the weapon. Don't overthink the draw and look for a button to push. That just slows you down and could cause you to bend your finger, taking out of alignment with the frame. Just establish your master grip and allow the straight finger to engage and drag along the SERPA release as you draw. Any holster with a retention system must be practiced with to build what's referred to as muscle memory. SERPA is no exception. The SERPA holsters are the choice of U.S. SOCOM, the United States Marine Corps, the German Army, U.S. Customs and Border Patrol, police departments, both large and small, domestically and overseas, and millions of civilians around the world. Almost 3 million SERPA holsters have been sold that are used safely every day. Among the many Blackhawk holster offerings, SERPA is an intuitive, fast, and safe retention holster. But you should always practice to proficiency with any holster, particularly any kind of retention holster.